Welcome everyone to this fascinating journey where we will explore the mysteries of dark matter. This is a topic that has been shrouded in mystery for years and is still one of the most significant scientific puzzles of our time. To start with, let's answer the critical question that is on everyone's mind. What exactly is dark matter? We all know that the universe is vast, and it's large enough that it's tough for humans to fathom. But did you know that the entire universe is made of only 5% ordinary matter? The matter that we can see, touch, and feel? The remaining 95% is a complete mystery, with about 27% being made up of dark matter and 68% being made up of dark energy. Now, you might be wondering, how is something that we can't see or detect, be responsible for the structure of the universe? And this is where things get exciting. We know that dark matter exists because we can measure its gravitational influence. Matter attracts matter due to gravity. And so objects with a considerable mass have a strong gravitational pull. And in the case of dark matter, this gravitational pull allows it to keep galaxies from drifting apart. Astronomers have noticed that galaxies rotate too fast to be held together by the visible matter alone, and so they concluded that there must be something else that we cannot see, which is holding the galaxy together, dark matter. It's estimated that dark matter makes up about 5 times more mass than visible matter, making it a significant part of the universe. Dark matter is considered dark because it doesn't interact with light, all forms of radiation, or any other kind of particle that we know of, which makes it invisible and undetectable to current observatories. The problem is that scientists have been unable to identify or characterize it fully, as the specifics of dark matter are still a mystery. However, several theories have been formulated about the nature of dark matter, and experiments are being carried out to test them. One of these programs is the Large Hadron Collider, LHC, which is a particle accelerator designed to help us understand the fundamental building blocks of the universe. At the LHC, scientists are smashing particles together at high velocities to mimic conditions that existed in the early universe. This, they hope, will enable them to create dark matter particles or detect their influence. Another exciting experiment is the DAMA project. This experiment is searching for dark matter by detecting the recoil from it. The DAMA project is one of the most robust experiments on the topic, and it has detected something, although the results are still being debated in the scientific community. The experiment comprises of salt crystals, which operate as detectors, and when they detect something, it would suggest that a particle hit the crystal, which then recoiled. It's a promising line of research, and one that we hope will yield results. The hunt for dark matter is not an easy one, and researchers have been grappling with this mystery for decades. But one thing is certain. The search will continue for as long as it takes, as the answers will unlock many secrets about the universe. With new technologies being developed all the time, there may be a breakthrough in the hunt for dark matter soon. In conclusion, dark matter continues to be one of the most significant scientific puzzles of our time. The mystery that it holds has captured the imagination of scientists and researchers for many years, and yet, we still know very little about it. Theories abound, but concrete evidence is hard to come by given the current observatories and experiments. However, research into this topic remains prominent, and new technologies will continue to be developed to help unlock the many mysteries of the universe. We hope that someday we can unravel the mystery of dark matter and who knows what new discoveries that could lead us to. Until then, we can only continue to explore and ask new questions, and the hunt for dark matter continues. Thanks for joining us on this journey.